Baptist Health is the largest not-for-profit healthcare organization in Northeast Florida. So the original issue with why we looked at Azure Virtual Desktop was to give time back to clinicians, making sure they could be with their patient and not having to worry about the burdens and administrative challenges that come with technology.
So our job as IT is to really get out of the physician's way, to speed up every system we can, to give them every second they can with the patient.
The way we used to do things, we would have to sign onto the computer, put our name and user and have it load up, just start up from scratch to share with the patients their results. With the Azure Virtual Desktop, it's simply tapping in. A couple seconds later, boom, everything's up where I left off. They're here to talk about, you know, their problems and what's going on, not for you to watch you log on and wait for everything to load up.
As you tap in as a different person, you're going to get a different experience as a nurse from a clinician. Azure Virtual Desktop on Azure Stack HCI has allowed us to bring Azure to on-prem, which has helped us with our disaster recovery scenario. So as we move Azure Virtual Desktops between Azure and Azure Stack HCI, the platform has allowed us to move from one location to another seamlessly.
It's about putting our caregivers back at the bedside with our patients, not letting technology be intrusive, and most importantly, earning the respect of our patients every single day.